There has been plenty of drama surrounding the number one contender's quest to dethrone the champion. And judging from what we saw last week, there are multiple parties in the back with a vested interest in this rivalry's outcome.
Well, when everyone's striving for the same goal, which is to be champion, you're going to see plenty of drama. Let's just hope, though, that when the champ and the number one contender do square off, all that excess drama stays in the back.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Tell us what Trish is thinking about in this match, King.
What a tag team matchup. It needed to make a tag, and she said, uh-uh. I can't believe she's going to leave her partner high and dry.
Well, she doesn't like her. Well, she deserves that. She's been carrying her dead weight forever.
Talk about not having your back. Wow. Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Trish not looking her best right now. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
She's gonna need to protect the back of her head better than that. She's on the defensive now. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather this storm.
Wow, what an ego we're seeing on display here tonight. And to be honest, I'm not so sure this performance is warranting such brashness.
Yeah, and egos can cost you.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Nice reversal there. Textbook snapmare.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Yes! Look out, Trish. Uh-oh. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. And it's Trish Stratus executing the reversal.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
There's the tag.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. She's going for it.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already. Uh-oh. Big move coming. We know what this is. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here are your winners, Casey Cassidy and Billy Kay.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Wow.